want to talk about?
They want to ask some questions.
Okay,
about Durant.
He sparred Roberto Duran this week for 2 minutes. They were trying to take each other out. First thing Sergio said, how the hell did Sugar Ray Leonard do all those rounds with a guy that hits so hard?
He hits. I'm glad Sergio said that. I made that point extremely clear. This guy hits so hard. They call him Manos de Pietros, hands of stone. That's what, was it hard?
They're hard? Pound for pound, they're just heavy. They're hard. They feel like rocks digging into you.
He knew exactly. It make you miss, and then he'll go to the body. And his sequence of punches to the body, to the midsection, was out of this world.
The thing about him is that he makes you miss in a way that you're not familiar to missing, and then he punches you in angles from distances, like from here to here, boom, and then he'll come here, boom, and he'll make you miss it, boom.
They're not winging his
punches. It's real sharp, boom, 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 and then he's over here, boom, boom.
No, he looks surprised.
It really is amazing, man, honestly.
I don't like punches close to me now. I don't just like that.
Would you still get in the ring, right, if you had to?
If I had to, I could. Don't want to? No, I don't.
What happened to the contender with Ahmed?
Oh, Ahmed Kadour, remember he got in the ring with you?
He was trying to
take your head off.
Yeah.
Because they're saying, you get in the ring with a legend, you go all out. I go, well, you don't want to go all out because they're like, they're legends.
I remember
but
that.
But Kadour went all out on you.
Kadour went crazy. He just went crazy.
Did that surprise you when Ahmed did that?
It pissed me off.
Oh, wow.
No, it did surprise me. He was really trying to take my head off.
Yeah, one thing about great fighters and legends, they're not going to take a step back no matter how young or tough or how much of a champion you are. And they have their pride still. And guys like Ray and Duran, no taking the greatness away from them. They're great forever.
What do you think of Sergio Mora? He won the contender. He's done great things. He's looked good as of late. He had a few knockouts.
Well, yeah, I did. Fought for the title against a guy that I might have a rematch with.
Danny Jacobs?
He might not have no choice but to face me again. So I'll see you July 30th.
All my friends are coming here, man. All my friends. Oh, this is wonderful. Love you guys, man.
All right, thank you. Thanks so much. There you have it. Thanks, Sergio.
Hey, reporting. Only for him.
Stay tuned. Please report that comment. Reporting.
I was going to ask you, Shane, does he still have it? I mean, how do you assess this fight coming up against Venetian?
Shane talks about his injuries are better and he's healed up and he's mentally in a great place. I don't think it's none of that. I just think basically he has the hunger back. It's all about hunger with fighters, man. And when I had the month with him in Australia, we sparred, I didn't see the same determination that he has now. So I just think right now he has something to prove, not only with the guy that he's fighting, but against everyone and all the naysayers and critics, promoters, managers, networks, everyone that stopped believing in him. That's actually the people that he's fighting this Saturday. So, that's the reason I'm supporting him, and that's the reason I'm flying out to